Today I will show you how to prepare pizza impala alla romana without preferment and with 80% hydration. My name is Stefano, welcome to the channel. You will find all the detailed recipe in the description, but let's get started. Pour 450 grams of high protein flour, 100 grams sourdough starter, previously fed 3 times, if you want to know how, link in description. And start insert 350 grams of water, but keeping aside 100 grams. Operate the machine at low speed. When everything is well mixed, increase the speed and add the rest of the water. This is an important step for the success of a correct dough. Add water a little at a time and wait for the dough to absorb it before proceeding with more liquid. Just before finishing the water, add 12 grams salt and mix for about 2 minutes. Finally, add slowly 12 grams of extra virgin olive oil. In my case, 25 minutes has passed from start to finish. The final dough must have a temperature around 25 degrees Celsius. It must be smooth, non-sticky, and well formed. Give some fold and leave to rest for about 10 minutes. After that, make a series of coil fold to give structure to the dough. Place it in a airtight oil container capable to contain the dough. Let it rise about 2 hours at room temperature, then place it in a refrigerator until the next day for 20-30 hours. This phase in Italian is called puntatura, which is the time that goes from the end of the dough to the moment of forming the loaves. After this period, remove from the refrigerator. Turn it over onto a floured counter and cut it into pieces. This recipe will give you 2 pizzas, 450 grams each. Pass it in a scale with a container of semolina on top, take the outer flaps and bring them back to the center in a circular motion. Being careful not to take any semolina inside the dough, then form a loaf. Allow to relax for a few moments before tucking in firmly to form a tight ball. This phase in Italian is called staglio. Place each loaf in an airtight container greased with a little oil. Cover and let rise at room temperature 25 degrees Celsius for about 3 hours. It must almost triple in volume, for what in Italian terminology is called appretto. When the loaves are ready, turn over onto a floured working surface. Dust the top and open slightly with your hands, being careful not to deflate the bubbles in the dough. Then, with your fingers open wide, press the peripheral part of the dough from bottom to the top. Repeat the same application in the central part. Lift the pizza in your arms and shake it slightly to remove the excess flour. At the same time, be careful not to tear the dough. Season it as you like with some tomato sauce or with a drizzle of good extra virgin olive oil. And bake on a refractory stone for about 10 minutes at 250 degrees Celsius, until it begins to have some color. Remove from the oven, leave to rest for 5 minutes on a rack. Season with mozzarella cheese or your favorite topping and bake again for about another 5 minutes. It is also very good stuffed. Pizza alla romana or pizza impala is a variant of the most famous Napolitan pizza, which, as the name suggests, is found above all in Lazio cuisine, but recently it becomes very popular all over Italy, both in pizzerias and as a street food. The term alla pala derives from the fact that this pizza is placed in a long shovel, a special wooden tool which is used to bake the pizza. Roman-style pizza is characterized by the thickness of the dough, which will have a crunchy texture on the outside but soft on the inside, where an intense honey crumb will be appreciable. As for the dough, the Roman pizza has a dough that is defined as high hydration, because it contains usually 75-80% or more of water compared to flour. As mentioned before, the leavening is done in the refrigerator for at least 20-30 hours, which can be extended to 48 hours or more, depending on the result to be obtained. And that's it for today, hope you enjoyed the video, don't forget to click like and consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.